it really saves a lot of surgery.
But you're doing a dissection now at 3 months of age. I'm not saying that a kid...
You're doing it anyways if you close the nasal floor. So if you truly close the nasal floor, like we were, like Don was saying, you are starting your anterior hard palate repair. So you just extend that incision a little bit more from the quadrangular cartilage to the vomer, and you close the alveolus at that time. Mm-hmm. It really isn't...
You're undermining the palate. I mean, no, it's fine, but my point is...
You're not.
Oh, you're not.
So you make a marginal incision along the major segment, and you elevate it, yes you do, 1 millimeter, so that you can tuck the vomer flap underneath. It's really convenient.
Now, Brian Sumlin's a big advocate for this, and he does, it's extensive. He comes back, essentially half the heart palate is closed with an unlined vomer flap.
Right.
And then he goes in and elevates this micro thin flap, and that's why he says he has a 12.5% also fistula rate. That's what he told me just a few weeks ago. And I have a couple of issues with that. I have immense respect for Brian and all that he has done, but an unlined flap, we all know what unlined flaps do. They can tend to contract. And just from my philosophic change of trying to reduce that, if it works for Joe, that's fantastic. And I know that you're going to do due diligence and follow these kids and make sure that they don't have more mid-face retrusion than they could otherwise. But I think initially, if we aren't constricting the palates early, and at the time of palate closure, you have your palate that's not all jammed together, you actually can get your vomer flap turned over and get your anterior palate closure, so you have a two-layer closure, which I think is an advantage. That's all I'm saying.
True.
All right, gentlemen, I think we're going to have to take a break. Thank you very much for this interesting discussion.
We can learn now. Yeah, thanks for patting yourself on the back. All this shit just comes. I don't think you can hop over.
You know, she made a children's book.
specifically.
So you use one layer of finished material. You make it as a single layer.
I hope I had my frustration every time this happened, please. So it's like, you know, it's so overwhelming when you have a child with this condition. You know, we can talk all we want, parents don't hear it. So just like, you know, they're
blah, 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 stress, right?
When I talked to my Jenny, I had a slide where my child was featuring there. Yeah, we say floss. All the patients are womp, 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 womp. But it's like,
What does that mean?
There's another surgery when they're 17, 18? It's like, why is this the first time you're hearing this?
I agree, and it may not be. It's just
Right, exactly. That's what I said. But it's a tough situation.
My wife's a ginger. She always does that. She's like, no, we have a number, so I tell them.
Yeah, my angel is broken.
Yeah, I was like, pretty on point.
Yeah, I tell my staff that all the time.
And I say, but none of your patients are more shit anyway. You know, stupid pediatric doctor. She still thinks that. This you want to talk about some discovery? My wife still thinks, she's like, you know, pediatrics is not part of medical specialty. It's part of midwifery and nursing.
Oh, man.
Wow. It's a tough lady to look at. They've been married to for 20 years. But that was really fun. She's like, it's not real medicine. Because disease still happens. She's like, just kidding, of course. But I was like, that was my most favorite quote. Pediatrics, it's not a medical specialty. That was pretty funny. So how's the meeting been so far? Did you ask him yesterday?
No.
I got done at 5. I'm done.
The important thing was, when the starters were out there, they totally dominated the Phillies. I mean, it was just, they didn't score enough points, and they were, but I mean, they just totally dominated. And they didn't play Landry, but Carlos Hyde was a total beast. Chubb looked great. The offensive line looked really good with the starters. Tyrod Taylor was right on points. I mean, what you wanted to see, and the defensive line was just, Buffalo couldn't do anything. So as far as that first quarter, and the first quarter and a half when the starters played, it was great.
I'm going to go get a snack. So same grounded, you know. So when you, I was hoping, you know what? One of these guys, you know, Ollie's now this is PD, and so what we're gonna do? Why don't we drag? You know, it's like as much as we're trying to push you to do so, but we're gonna drag you back. And just because I think you enjoyed seeing how it's kind of some of the past, some of the future, some of the past.
Yeah.
And then see some phases, right? Because a lot of
criticism about my girl's
she's an ENT now, she's on cleft team. She's our cleft ENT NP. So she just shifted out of us and went to ENT. So she's all
the time.
Great. So we got lucky because although some members of our team shifted to different departments,
I don't know what
you mean. You know what I mean?
They're still for anybody who's having surgery.
Of course, my national.
We're dragging out. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
So this one's how this one happened. This one always I can show it now and all the residents are over stuff.
How'd you do that?
This was Larry Walford who did this one. Where was she for 7 years? I think it was just sort of she was being followed and some big moving place. She started at Greenbelt, right? And she, so then at that point, that's when you are like, Well, I was rather put on, but no, I don't know if there's a thin near bone there. It's like 2 feet, it's osteogenic, so you know, it's gently move it again. Right. My take is if there is something there, go ahead and move the teeth because that tooth root, you know, it's you get the osteoblast and the osteoblast, and if you, you just gently move them over, you're gonna have that bone. So right. You've got nothing there.
Yeah.
surgery that comes at 14. Serious. We use BMP. This is probably about 2009 at that point, 2010. So we tried the BMP. It's kind of thing like almost like a bracelet mask and card. So it's kind of a card. I guess that is a book on the way. So some bone and then the chair.